Good morning children, welcome back. In today's session we are going to do term 3 class 4 unit 2 in social science, the story of Madras presidency evaluation. Come children, let us learn. Row number 1, choose the correct answer. Question number 1. Madras Presidency was formed in dash. Madras Presidency was formed in dash. Options are 1800, 1801, 1802, 1803. The answer is 1801. Madras Presidency was formed in the year 1801. Question number 2. Madras Presidency was officially renamed as Tamil Nadu in dash. Madras Presidency was officially renamed as Tamil Nadu in dash. Options are 1947, 1953, 1956, 1967. And the answer is 1969. The answer is 1969. It is not given in the options. Question number 3. Mamallapuram was created by dash. Mamallapuram was created by the dash. Options are Naik dynasty, Pallava dynasty, Cholas, British. The answer is Pallava dynasty. Mamallapuram was created by the Pallava dynasty. Question number 4. Which is called as the spa of the South India? Which is called as the spa of South India? Options are Bodhinayakanur, Hoggenekal, Kutralam, Jinji Fort. And the answer is Kutralam. Kutralam is called as a spa of South India. Question number 5. Manora is known for the 8-storied miniature fortress built by dash. Manora is known for the 8-storied miniature fortress built by dash. Options are Raja Serfoji, Chinnabhumi Nayak, Timmeredi Nayak and Tirumalai Nayakar. And the answer is Raja Serfoji. Manora is known for the 8-storied miniature fortress built by Raja Serfoji. Roman number 2. Write true or false. Question number 1. The city of Madras was the capital of Madras Presidency. The city of Madras was the capital of Madras Presidency. Answer is true. Question number 2. Uttaremerur, an ancient Chola village, is located in Salem district. Uttaremerur, an ancient Chola village, is located in Salem district. Answer is false. Uttaremerur, an ancient Chola village, is located in the Kanchipura district, not in Salem. Question number 3. Tirumalai Nayakar Palace was built by Tirumalai Nayakar. Answer is true. Tirumalai Nayakar Palace was built by Tirumalai Nayakar. Question number 4. Coimbatore is called as the Manchester of South India. Coimbatore is called as the Manchester of South India. Answer is true. Because of the cotton industry there, it is called as a Manchester of South India. Question number 5. Gangaikonda Cholapuram temple is popularly known as Thanjai Periya Koil. Gangaikonda Cholapuram temple is popularly known as Thanjai Periya Koil. Answer is false. It is the Brigadeeshwara temple which is popularly known as the Thanjai Periya Koil. Now let us move on to Roman number 3, match the following. Let me read out the questions. Kavalur, Troy of the East. Jinji Fort, Ooty. Bodhinayakanur, Vainubapu Observatory. Pearl City, Cardamom City. John Sullivan, Thoothukudi. And the correct answers are Kavalur, Vainubapu Observatory, Jinji Fort, Troy of the East, Bodhinayakanur, Cardamom City, Pearl City, Thoothukudi, John Sullivan, Ooty. Now, let us see Roman number 4, answer the following questions. Question number 1. What is the significance of Gingy Fort? What is the significance of Gingy Fort? Answer. Gingy Fort is also called as the Senji Fort, is one of the beautiful forts in Tamil Nadu. This fortress is built across three hillocks in Viluppuram district. The British call this fort as Troy of the East. I repeat, Gingy Fort, also called as Senji Fort, is one of the beautiful forts in Tamil Nadu. This fortress is built across three hillocks in Viluppuram district. The British call this fort as Troy of the East. Question number 2. What were the main features of the Tirumalai Nayakar Palace? What were the main features of Tirumalai Nayakar Palace? Answer. Tirumalai Nayakar Palace is built by Tirumalai Nayakar, is located in the district of Madurai. It is a classic fusion of Dravidian and Islamic architecture. Tirumalai Nayakar Palace was built by Tirumalai Nayakar, is located in the district of Madurai. It is a classic fusion of Dravidian and Islamic architecture. Question number 3. Name some of the tourist places in Salem district. Name some of the tourist places in Salem district. The answers are Meto Dam, Yerkad, Kailasanatha Temple and Sangakiri Fort. Meto Dam, Yerkad, Kailasanatha Temple and Sangakiri Fort. Question number 4. Write a short note on Kallanai. Write a short note on Kallanai. Answer. Kallanai is an ancient dam built across the river Kaveri in South India. This dam was constructed in the 2nd century AD Common Era by the Chola King Karikalan. I repeat, Kallanai is an ancient dam built across river Kaveri in South India. This dam was constructed by Karikala Cholan in the 2nd century AD Common Era. Question number 5. Write a short note on Rock Fort. Write a short note on Rock Fort. Tiruchirappalli Rock Fort is a temple built on an ancient rock. It is constructed on a rock that is 83 meters tall. There are two Hindu temples inside the fort. I repeat, Tiruchirappalli Rock Fort is a temple built on an ancient rock. It is constructed on a rock that is 83 meters tall. There are two Hindu temples inside the fort. Moving to question number 6. Name some of the tourist places in Tamil Nadu. Name some of the tourist places in Tamil Nadu. Answer. Marina Beach, Mahabalipuram, Vellore Fort, Pulikat Lake, Hoggenekal Waterfalls, Ooty, Kodaikanal, Yerkad, Koli Hills, etc. Marina Beach, Mahabalipuram, Vellore Fort, Pulikat Lake, Hoggenekal Waterfalls, Ooty, Kodaikanal, Yerkad, Koli Hills, etc. That's all for today's session, my dear children. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel, youtube.com/samachir kalvi guide. Thank you. Stay blessed.